Can't go into that right now. Just trying to keep it forward about just my emotions, not trying to get into the details of the situation. Just here just to let you know that, like I said, it's an emotional moment for me. I know a lot of people are like, oh, did you want this on yourself? I didn't ask for this moment. It just happened to be me. And I'm just lucky to be here to be able to speak about that. Any moment I could have made the wrong decision, whether move it felt like I was resistant or doing something wrong, and you guys would be wearing, the Seahawks would be wearing the patch with number 72 on it. So I'm just lucky to be here right now and be able to continuously fight for people, fight for the equality of all people, regardless of their color, regardless of their gender, regardless of all that. I'm just going to continuously do what I've been doing. It's a hard journey. Sometimes you feel like you're alone, but there's a lot of people who support me, and I just want to keep doing what I do.
I mean, that's been on, you know, a topic for us, you know. You can tell it's hanging with him.
He said something that he's been through before, I'm sure, and hopefully he doesn't have to go through again, but it's no amount of money, no amount of fame, no amount of notoriety that could keep you from things like that happening to you. So I'm just an unfortunate part of life. I'm just thankful he made it out.